Hey, I will give you this target's name, but I know you haven't heard it before. He ain't even famous yet. But shit, he about to be. Some sick degenerate trust fund kid who fucks up people's lives for fun. He spiked girl drinks, done hit and runs, assaults, man, you name it. And then he paid his way out of all that shit. And now he wanna do some reputation management so he can buy his way into being the next big pop star. He got a label and a song that's all paid and bought for. He got an ad space and social media campaign ready to fucking go. He's all set to scoop a number one single when it drops next week. Now I know what you're thinking. Another manufactured pop star. So what? Who cares? Well, our client works at the record label and he got some nice intel. The label sunk everything they got into this little son of a bitch. And if he has an accident, not only will the world be a better place, but the label fixing to go bankrupt. And our client just bet against them big. So look, we make the stock crash, our clients get some zeros added onto their bank account, and we get a slice of the motherfucking pie. Now let's go put this little evil motherfucker in the wrong kind of headlines. Mm-hmm.
What's up, boss?
Alright, look, suit up. We got some Merryweather mess to clean up. Seems like those fools got some new surveillance project running. Cameras snooping all over everywhere. And if there's one thing that the A-listers I know don't want in this town, is a shit ton of video evidence. Hey, every client I got, they want this fucking thing burned down. My phone been ringing off the fucking hook. Look, Imani's got the name of the guy running the project. So tell his ass back to the base, get in there, wipe out the whole surveillance equipment and torch that motherfucking place.
Did I mention that I have an MBA? So, this car is being used in a photo shoot of some kind. Ignore the flashing lights, just get the vehicle and bring it in.
Man, this should be a wholesome-ass day of work. The target is some backwards-ass judge that changes the sentences for anyone who offers her a fur coat or a stack of fucking cash. She put a lot of innocent people in jail. Some fucking people I even know. And tomorrow, she's ruling on a big fraud case against one of our partners at Lime Bank. The whole world know he's guilty as fuck, so a bunch of our clients are out there betting against Lime Bank's stock. Only I just got wind the lady judge been paid to throw the fucking case out. And if the defendant walk and the stock don't tank, our clients stand to lose a lot of fucking money. So I say we bring some karma to this e-boy-ass bitch, take her out, and our clients will give us a nice kickback when justice take its course. So look, she's at the golf course right now, playing around to celebrate in advance. The outfit should still be at the clubhouse. I suggest you go pay her ass a visit.
What can I do for you? How do you choose between your children? They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now.
All right, you should have the details on this car. Bring it to the warehouse and try to look after it. We're charged for repairs.